What do Australian pianists do when they're bored of the piano? Why, teleport to France, of course.